be weird. The smartest people I know are weird. Many of the most successful, publicly known inventors and entrepreneurs seem kind of weird. The funniest comedians always seem to be really weird. My best friends are even a little bit weird. Weird to me, just as I am to them. Don't limit yourself by trying to fill someone else's shoes. Instead, experience life without unwarranted restriction. You'll be most productive in life when you are comfortable in your own skin. Be alive, be yourself, be free, be weird. There is only one person that you can be, and that's you.